As I stated in the last episode, we're doing ultra hard. Kinda wanna do it. Gotta focus on this, because it keeps me away from certain things. God damn it. Honestly, I believe you need the deal with the devils because you want to kind of get rid of, you want to get the tail. Fuck me. Poison damage, okay. That can be useful. Okay, good. Move on. Second key, good. Blow that up. Okay. Risk was worth it. Alright, we find the other item room, because we need it, and health, because we need that. More eternal hearts could be useful. Okay. Fuck. Nice. Down we go. We need life though. We really do need life. we needed. Okay. Whoa! Okay, look around all the edges. There's a door over there. We'll go this way first. Okay. We go all the way left because we came from the bottom. I didn't mean to get hit there. Give me a heart. God damn it. Okay. Go this way, okay. Okay, then we go over this way. So, I go here and blow that up. Blow it up again. Hard mode, no hearts drop. Oh no. Why didn't I know this until now? I've been using my hearts as an economy. I always thought we'd get them back. Oh, we're fucked. Restart. Don't get hit. Not a single hit. Not a single hit. Not a single hit. Shit! God, if we get a deal with the devil, it's going to be amazing. That 1% chance, and it didn't happen. Okay. And we find the other item room. Reusable bomb. Oh, come on. No! Oh my god. Damn. We're running on heart for heart. We're screwed. We're so dead. So dead. No chance of a deal with the devil. Which is bad, bad, bad. Thank you. Oh, I was so close to dying. Full health. Yes! Some of them are down. Shop is viable. Damn it. Oh well. That sucks. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, I will see you guys next time.